Edvotek instructional videos, care and feeding of C. elegans. For this experiment, you will need NGM auger plate, OP50 bacto beads, sterile broth or sterile water, sterile loops, NGM plate containing live C. elegans. Step 1. Practicing aseptic technique, use a sterile inoculating loop to transfer a single bacto bead from the vial to an NGM auger plate. Replace the lid of the petri plate. Immediately cap the bacto bead vial to limit exposure of moisture from the air. Step 2. Dissolve the bead with a drop of sterile nutrient broth or sterile water. Step 3. Spread the bacto bead over the surface of the plate using an inoculating loop. Try not to gouge the auger with the loop. Incubate the plates inverted at room temperature overnight. Step 4. The next day, use a sterile loop to cut a small square of the NGM plate containing live C. elegans. Remove the chunk of auger from the old plate and transfer it to one of the newly inoculated NGM plates prepared in the previous steps. Step 5. Using a microscope, confirm the presence of the worms on the new plate. Step 6. Place the worm plates inside a small box and incubate at room temperature for 3 to 4 days. If a plate contains 50 or more worms, proceed with the experiment. If a plate contains less than 50 worms, incubate for an additional 1 to 2 days.